Penis and toss on the count of three. One, two, three. Go ahead and toss.
Whoa. We're going to toss them one at a time.
After the initial toss, stop.
Official toss number two. Go ahead and go.
This side should have the egg.
Ready?
Good catch, nice catch.
Step
one.
Step back.
No, no, wait.
Don't keep it.
Level with me, come on. He's far too close to go.
Oh my God. Stop getting all English on them. This is far too close together now.
This side should have the egg.
Your side.
This side.
Step back. Throw it once and then listen for toss them.
Take a step back.
Okay, take a step back.
We already did.
You ready?
Not me. You need to step back, ladies.
Okay,
go ahead and toss.
Burn.
Nice
catch.
You see how easy Take a step back.
Now, a little bit more weight. It was close last time.
One more step back.
I don't want any diving.
What if it doesn't break?
Toss your egg.
Come on. If it doesn't break, can you?
Yeah, I'm ready. Oh, there she is.
Toss your egg.
No.
Officially broken yet.
Are you kidding me?
No, you keep playing.
Hey, we gotta show the shot somehow. Come on. What do we get
if we win? Toss your egg.
Nice and high.
Toss it.
We're okay.
Lovely, lovely.
It looks like you're still okay.
Stop it.
Toss your egg.
Oh no.
Take a step back.
Yeah.
Nice and high.
Hey, take a step back.
You got like an egg of steel.
Toss your eggs.
No.
Yeah.
I can't. Come on.
Back up.
Back up.
Mind your business, Bill.
I'm gonna throw it really hard. No, that's tight. Oh, leave it. Yeah! Come on! Look at him go. I try.
How come you got
it? Bomb!
Hey, Brooks.
Woo!
I'm sorry.
Hey, even out this line.
Very good to know.
Toss your eggs.
Long.
No!
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 Oh.
I caught it!
See that?
Caught in the hands.
Aaron!
Okay, guys, go ahead. Toss your egg.
Oh, wait.
Danny, you're gonna kill yourself.
Oh, ball! One, two, three!
skunk.
I'm getting my sushi allergy test today and studying for my tacos test at night.
Awesome.
So I'm writing my test all day. And then I was going to go to another like coffee shop to study for calculus. And in between, right where I study is a park at Park By. Good old coffee park. 30 minutes or 3 minutes. So
you said you wanted to get out of the park. Yeah.
And
the
it drives by.
That was wet.
A few minutes later, here comes like another cop car. Okay, one more chance. Then.
Rush sexy car.
Hi. Hi. Hi.
Come on, Taki.
Goobish. Ari. Yum. Yum. Golden. So.
Go.
Hi. Hello. Skunk. Word to your moms. I've come to drop bombs.
Hi.
Hello.
The blood's going to my head.
Want me to freeze them?
I was just trying to.
How's it your serve? It's got to be 7-3 to you.
No, I said last serve.
Oh.
I gave you your serve. But,
watch. I do this. I do 1, 2, 3. Cha cha cha. Oh, yeah, it's awesome.
What are you doing?
Hi, Skunk.
Hello.
Hi.
Wait, wait.
It's heavy.
Smile.
Yeah, it's smile.
Heavy. Come put it in the camera. Bring the fish up here.
You guys
smile.
Have
to... Smile.
Yeah.
Fishing is fun.
There's nothing over here.
No, no, go. No, go. Go.
Smile. Kimmy?
We are. Can't keep it, and Dingo never saw
it. I know, he didn't get to see it.
Is it supposed to be boiling, Curl?
No, turn it off.
Yeah, it is off. I mean, it's
boiling.
Look, a potion. That's good. Don't touch it. You want some on yours? Yeah. Just a little bit?
Well, up to like there.
Okay.
And then you peel them off the rest of the way.
What?
I'm okay.
Okay, now just start to peel it off. Okay? And it's not easy. It's going to take you a while to do it, but you can do it. Right?
Whenever you take it out, hold it up for me to look at and smile, okay?
And smile.
Smile
with any of that.
That's okay. Yeah.
Okay, the pupa color is yellow.
Yeah.
Anybody doing yellow? She's gonna unplug it.
She wants pink, Cassidy.
Okay. Who wants blue?
This one.
Yeah, you want blue in that one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, that's neat.
I just want a little bit of yellow left.
It's really good.
I don't.
Can
I
do
that
here? Carol, can you get pink out?
I did.
Just hold it till it hardens a little bit, okay?
Mm-hmm.
It's gonna be a long time.
We'll hold it just until like it won't fall over anymore. I mean, you can let it go, but the wick might be like this. So just.
Can I try to put it on that?
Yeah, you don't have to tight. Here, it's really hot.
Just like twist it around.
You're not using a lot of those glitter pins, are you?
Uh-uh.
Okay,
Monica.
They are for using a lot of hot pins.
When you're doing
white,
you're doing
strikes on the battery.
Plug it, plug it.
You're out, just kidding.
You walked out of it.
No, you're not out.
There we go.
Good job.
Screw ball.
It's a foul, but it's a strike.
Batter has
it tipped it.
Yeah, but it
tipped and went backwards. And
shut
chipped.
Up!
Oh my god!
You got a strikeout! Oh, I don't strike out and then
I strike out again and I can't play anymore.
Tyler!
Wait.
You should never hit it. I don't want to make it
out. That's all.
Now! Go!
We have a lefty!
Rebound field. Left hand is the best.
Swing left. I'm not left-handed. Actually, that's a good idea.
But I want to.
Camera.
Oh, camera. Hi.
Go, go, go.
Come on, Megan. Can you
go, third. Go home.
Move your leg up.
Oh my god.
Just reach
oh my
out
god.
And grab the, pulley.
What?
Can you grab the pulley?
The what?
The pulley, the orange thing.
Touch it.
Touch it.
Can I you? Can't.
There you go. Go, Alex.
I need something. Right.
Move over to the right.
Switch your feet.
What do you mean?
You're right. Now just stand up and touch the pulley.
Okay, the pulley.
And it's over.
Got it! Almost!
Yeah!
I did it! Okay, how do I...
Look at me and smile.
Okay, I'm coming down!
Alright. Grab your rope.
My hands really hurt.
I'm going too fast.
Huh?
You're doing good.
Tell me if I'm going too fast.
It's fine.
Woo!
There you go. You're neat.
Who else climbed?
I climbed once!
Got it! How about you, Tyler? Did you go up?
I don't
know. Okay, that doesn't work. What the?
Steph, give it a big push.
Saki, it won't go up. Sophie, did you go up?
I got one.
So I'm taking like a really mini break.
Gabby and I are tired.
It's really loose.
You guys, so what's my little belt?
Could you guys go put me in? I'm like so pretty. Amy.
Can I take it?
Good job.
Okay. I touched it.
Whoa. Hey, Dan, let's touch it again.
Take one more step.
I didn't do my touch down. Oh my god.
I can't do it.
Take one more step. Yeah, there's one across from your left foot. There you go.
Okay.
Touch it.
Now you got it.
Okay.
Get it?
Hi.
Yeah.
Smile.
I made it.
Go.
Goodbye.
For a shot. Once you learn the appropriate form for a shot, it makes it a lot easier because it's supposed to eliminate side to side. You're supposed to be shooting right at the rim, and there's only two ways you can miss it there, short or long. So if you eliminate that, your chances of making it a lot better. And what we're gonna do is it's called a shooting line. And it's just to teach you not to use this hand at all, okay? It's holding the ball in front of you, okay? Just like this, resting on your fingertips, not the palm, okay? You rest it there, and then you're gonna slowly bring it to your forehead, not touching, keeping about 4 inches between your forehead and the ball, and then examining the wrinkle, making sure that there's wrinkles for your wrist here, so that your wrist is properly cocked, and then you're gonna go ahead and release it with some backspin to the person standing in front of you. There'll be two lines on each side, okay? So once again, you're just gonna hold the ball, bring it up like you're carrying a tray, like a waiter would carry a tray, and then you're gonna release it with one hand. The other hand shouldn't be touching it at all, okay? Find Andy here, and then I'll go behind you, okay? We're gonna start the ball on this side, and each person will go twice and then rotate through, okay? So go ahead and hold the ball out in front of you, okay? Whatever your strong hand is to shoot, and then bring it up slowly towards your head. Try and keep it right in front of your forehead. It's not easy to do. Make sure that those wrinkles are there and keep it up. See how your hand See how it's resting on your palm here? You want to keep that up on the fingers. See that? Yeah. Keep that little space there. And then you're going to go ahead and shoot it right towards him. Try and follow through. There you go. Perfect. Good. Okay? Just try and focus on getting some spin on it. Okay? Now do it back to him. Carry it up slowly like you're holding the tray. Keep it trying. Keep it out in front of your face. Notice those wrinkles there. And then release it towards him. Perfect. Perfect. One more time. Good. Okay, now we'll rotate through. Andy, you go to the back of our line. Okay, bring it right in front of your face. Try not to rest it on the palm, right on the fingertips, and release it towards me. Good. Good, Jeff. Very good. Once again, bring it up. You're holding the tray. Okay, here we go. Hit him out! Oh no! I'm out, Todd. Oh.
Thank you.
Get a rebound.
No! Yes!
Go in, go again.
Done? Okay. See you guys later.
See you later.
guys.
Good job getting the pot on.
Over here.
Hi.
Look towards me.
It's cool.